Did you know in The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly? In The Gun Store, everything Tuco does with the guns was unscripted. Wallach knew little about guns, so he was instructed to do whatever he wanted. Most of the storekeepers' bemused reactions throughout the scene are genuine. The scene where Tuco shoves the open or closed sign in his mouth was also Wallach's idea.